Hello and welcome, babukeli babuhle betfu, to yet another brilliant and exciting show. My name is Nelliso Makanya, and you know, we are all about the traveling, bringing you exclusivity in the land of Eswatini. Today, we are in the capital city, we are in Mbabane, celebrating here. This is the fifth anniversary of the Hilton Garden Inn, right here in Mbabane. We want to find out what is so special about this celebration that they are having here today. Follow me, because we have a lot more exciting stuff to show you. Right now, I'm with the GM of Hilton Garden in Mbabane, the hotel in Mbabane. You all know the hotel that's up here, very beautiful and awesome. We want to hear from her. What is this event all about today that we're here celebrating?
Thank you very much. Today, it marks the greatest milestone thus far. Today, we are celebrating our fifth year anniversary since Savula in 2019. It's the biggest day when we give an honor and all the thanks to our communities, our government of Eswatini, their majesties, the PSPF executive and their leadership, and also our Prime Minister Ndunankulu Russell Dlamini for the support, industry players, corporate houses, in fact, all the stakeholders. We are saying thank you very much for supporting us. The biggest asset for the business of Hilton Garden Inn is the teams that we are working with. The team that I'm leading, they are dynamic. They always serve with a smile. So I'm saying thank you very much for all the tough and good times that we have had together. And also, we cannot do without our very own local. Our local guests, in fact, all the corporates, the 90% of our business comes from Eswatini. So we are very grateful to the government, the corporates, the NGOs, NPOs. The list is endless. I cannot count everyone, but we say thank you very much for the love, because we come a long way. We opened 7 months in 2019 and boom, it was a COVID pandemic. And we were resilient because everybody believed in us, including the Hilton worldwide, with the support of the training that we needed to get to operate in an unusual way during the COVID. And here we are up to today, we're still standing strong. And we are saying thank you very much for believing in us and make sure that we raise the flag of Hilton Garden in Eswatini higher amongst all other 308,000, even more than 5,000 properties that Hilton owns. So we are very grateful for this support, and we will never be able to do it without any one of the people that are here today and those that couldn't make it. But we are doing some celebrations and activations in the month of May to celebrate this biggest milestone.
It's an honor to stand before you here today and to reflect on an incredible journey since the door was opened on May 2019. As referenced, many things have happened since. We are proud to upload the legacy of excellence association with our global Hilton Garden Inn brand in Eswatini. Together we share commitment to exceed guest expectation, deliver world-class service, and to drive innovation. Hilton has been in the forefront of hospitality in Africa and Indian Ocean for over 60 decades, with more than 100 hotels operating and under development. We currently operate 47 hotels in the region, with another 73 in the pipeline, as we look to double our portfolio in Africa over the coming years. Over the last 5 years, the Hilton Garden Inn in Mbane has been a beacon of hospitality, excellence in the local community, and features value by adding to the amenities in the hotel with 124 bedrooms, all the dining restaurant, 8 state-of-the-art multifunctional venues, a fitness center, an outdoor swimming pool, and maybe soon more. Among the many highlights, we cannot forget October 15, 2019, where His Majesty graced the official opening of the hotel.
We have seen the business grow in terms of profitability, whilst also contributing to the upliftment of the industry, as well as providing the much needed employment opportunities in Eswatini. I wish to applaud the local team led by our able general manager, Mrs. Christine Lovu, in the great work and effort that they have expended in driving this business.
Mbukela Buhle Betfu, when an exclusive hotel like this one is having such an exclusive day, a day of celebration, you gotta think so hard about what you wear. As I'm still thinking about what next am I wearing on such an exclusive event like this that is coming up next, I don't know where. Let's take a short break. Stay tuned. Is there something that is changing that they can expect or that's coming up in the hotel? Let's hear from the GM about that.
Watch this space. In the few months to come, we'll have our very own first pool bar. It's still under construction. We are doing things quietly, but it's going to be the sexiest pool bar around the pool that you're going to find in the kingdom of Eswatini. And we welcome everybody to make use of the establishment. In fact, we will launch the pool bar. Watch and see.
It gives me immense joy to join you this evening as we celebrate the Hilton Garden Inn, Mbabane's success from the day it opened its doors to the 14th of May, 2019. It is indeed quite hard to believe that the Hilton Garden Inn has been standing magnificently as an iconic landmark within the city of Mbabane for 5 years now. Indeed, this world-class building has proven to Maswati that it is a worthy investment, as it is almost unimaginable to envisage Mbabane without this statement of beauty. This hotel has employed our own, contributing positively to the economy of the country. Furthermore, it has partnered with local learning institutions to offer internship opportunities for those pursuing industry-related courses of study. I understand that they have gone a step further to employ graduates from the same institutions, and we benefit even this evening from their excellent service. Like many others across the globe, the Hilton Garden Inn Mbabane felt the brunt of the COVID-19 pandemic that hit the entire world. However, post-pandemic, it is resilient. Its resilient spirit saw it gain momentum after the turbulence. As the world returned to travel, Hilton, known for its innovation, introduced a program called Hilton Clean Stay, which prioritized the health and safety of its guests and team members. For this, I commend the Hilton worldwide for their persevering spirit and not failing Emaswat. The corporate social initiatives that have been undertaken by the hotel are commendable. And this is evident through the print and electronic media. From food distribution to running a weekly soup kitchen in Sunduza, to tree planting, amongst many others, the Hilton Garden Inn has done really well in this regard. We see that they live by their mission, which includes creating a positive impact in the community they serve. His Majesty's government takes pride in the achievements of this establishment, and we encourage other similar establishments to do the same as we all contribute to building this nation. With these brief remarks, I congratulate the Hilton Garden Inn Babane for reaching this new milestone. We can only wish you many more successes as you continue. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that our glasses are all charged, and let's have our glasses in our hands. We are going to be toasting to the growth of the Hilton brand in the country, and also to the future success of the hotel in Eswatini and globally. So to the growth of the Hilton Hotel, to future success of the brand.
Buhle Betfu, right now I'm here with some representatives from here at the Hilton Garden that have such valuable jobs that they do here, responsibilities rather. I want to hear from them as far as this celebration is concerned. I want to hear, in light of their work, what is it that has gone into preparing for this wonderful occasion, and of course what they do on a normal basis each and every day. Sanibonani bobuthi.
Chef Sbu, Kamalami Tlhakanipho, Sipepo, food and beverage manager, Lai Hilton. Then Sbu is our guest chef, all the way from eThekwini, indoda ekhulumayo.
All right, that's exciting. I really want to know, as far as you are the manager, you're one of the managers here, I'd like to understand the importance of such a celebration to your work, and rather just to your department on what you do here. How is this celebration important to you?
It was all about showcasing what we train our team on, especially showcasing our local products that we promote through our kitchen. And Chef Isbu is going to be touching on that. Our menu was all about local food and celebration, which is why some of them was a lot of traditional food. And then obviously the training that goes into the waiters. I remember a while back we spoke about the Wild Spirit Wines, which was an initiative to promote sustainability. So we also had that in service on the floor. We also did a few drinks that was supported by Jackal Perry, who supplies Imbali, which is also a local product. So that was it was all about products from the country.
All right, that's really exciting. So I'm really interested to know that when we look at the future, right, let me just say future prospects or things that are just coming up, especially in your department, because I'm sure that after 5 years, there is some new things that are coming up maybe in your department. So I'd like to know, what is it that is new, that is coming, that people can expect, maybe business people or people that just want to come here for leisure, enjoy themselves? What can they expect at the Hilton Garden Inn?
they can expect our pride, which is local, and which is why we are working as much as we can to grow our local market in terms of what we sell. So we've got ama products which we are sourcing locally. Njengoba sibu atokhuluma nje, he'll be talking about everything that we sourced. So we are out there looking out for ama suppliers from the local market. So Emaswati and the world can look forward to imenu legwele siSwati, imenu le representa siSwati nomakwakangwane. Yes.
All right, that's really exciting. Let me just hear from Smoo, because you have been pointing to him all about this wonderful celebration.
Well, engineer behind the menu, so.
All right, that's really exciting. Mr. Smoo, welcome on the show. Can you please introduce yourself, what you do here, and tell us about how special is this day whereby you are celebrating 5 years of the Hilton Garden Inn in Mbabane is to you?
Hi, yeah, my name is Smoo. So I'm from South Africa, Durban. I'm a guest chef here. So, I mean, I've been with Hilton for the past 10 years now. So there's a lot of changes that has happening in Hilton and everything. So it's a great pleasure to be invited by Hilton to be part of this celebration of the 5 years anniversary of Hilton's Eswatini. So, I mean, I was here just to assist, but, you know, I had so much fun. I was involved in the menu creations and the menu engineering. I mean, as we've mentioned, there's a lot of flavors that we've put together local. We really tried to keep it local. And I mean, seems like everything went well.
Wow, really, that's amazing. I'm sure it really went well. I can attest to it because I've already tasted the food. So now let's just get right into it. Write the menu. What is it that you had prepared here? Maybe a signature dishes, most especially because it's a day of celebration. What are those signature dishes? What went about really on creation of the menu? All that was there just to showcase that we are really doing 5 years in Mbabane as Hilton.
I mean, for example, the most local and traditional way of cooking that we've put together in the menu. For example, the soup that we did today was butibi, which is the local traditional pumpkin, where they eat the pumpkin seeds. And then also again, we did the ox tongue and the ox tail, and that was also very traditional. And once again, in the desserts, I don't know if you noticed that the dessert was made with maize meal. So it was maize meal and pineapple. Pineapple is homegrown in Eswatini. So a lot of these flavors that we've tried to put together with everything, the cornbread, the back home, we call it umfino. So the pumpkin leaf, umpito, that was there in the buffet. I mean, everyone enjoyed that. So, I mean, that's the whole part of putting together Hilton as a culture and also being diverse and putting together the local flavors that surround us as Africans.
Wow. Okay, that's really exciting. As you said, that Hilton keeps on revolving. And for somebody that has been in this industry, this Hilton Garden Inn, for the past 10 years, I'm sure there's a lot of developments that you've seen. So now I just want to hear from you, from your side of things, as one of the chefs of this establishment, what is it that we can look forward to as we are growing? Because when you talk about 5 years in Eswatini, that means it's really growing. There's something we can look up to as people are coming here, business people are coming here, families are coming here as in the light of the menu. So what can we talk about in that side of things?
I think in upcoming in the future, Hilton is developing a lot of youth with the HTA trainings. So there's a lot of development coming from the young youth to be part of Hilton in the hospitality sector, whether it's kitchen or wherever, front of house or housekeeping. So there's a lot of development coming up there. And then in terms of flavor, I mean, we are always on our ball, you know, trying to put together flavors and international flavors, African flavors. All depends how Hilton wants to work it around. But I mean, there's a lot of opportunities for the young youth coming up. And hopefully in the next 10 years with Hilton, you know, there's going to be a lot of changes coming up.
Yeah. Wow, that's really exciting. Oh, that's really informative, Mr. Smoo. I really love it. Sir, let me hear from you. Maybe right direct on the camera. What can you say to the viewers of Buhle Betfu, most particular about this special day? What can they look forward to? And also just inviting them to your space, because you are the first guy probably that they meet when they get here. You talk beverages, you talk all about those things, welcoming them here. So what can you say as your message that you can send to them?
Maswatlamahle, sing Hilton sin patele dinzabalete mnanzi. So like we have mentioned in Asbu, see, we are infusing local products into our menu. So very soon we'll be releasing a menu that has at least 85 to 90% of Swazi promoting products. So sikhuluma ngetinto njengoba nje sashito chef usibu tingwa tembila, those are things that we are bringing into the menu. Ioxile phekwe ngesintu, that's what we're introducing. Imipito, tipito netinto tinyama tange cards, those are things that we are looking to introduce into our menu in the next few days. So ngingasho lokho ukuthi watch this space. We will be releasing the menu very soon. We will put it on social media for everyone to see. And bese uyabona nje ngoba phela emaswati ayebesabuka sakhiwo sathi awungo siyami lapha bengingangena ngingibani akukabithi nakakhulu kulele sikulandzelile kulokulandzelako kulamalanga lalandzela. So everyone is welcome. We are pricing it to suit everyone and every budget.
Wow, that's exciting. It's not just about the structure, but when you enter in, you're going to have a time of your life. GM, I'd like you to speak to the viewers back at home that love traveling, people that actually take this hotel as one of the brightest things that they ever want to be, you know, associated with. Just a message whereby you can invite them to this place, to tell them, to encourage them, rather, to be in this space.
We would love to have you at our hotel. I will turn things around because it's you and it's Buhle Betfu. Every guest that comes in the next 5 days, the first drink is on me.
Okay.
Whatever you drink,
right,
provided that we have it in the bar, but we'll make sure we accommodate. You just mentioned today and say Buhle Betfu, because we know that this offer came through you, young man, and your crew, and that's our love to anyone that wants to celebrate with us, to say, please come and have a drink with us in the celebration of a 5-year anniversary. Furthermore, we've got nice cuisines, we've got beautiful rooms, 124 rooms. We've got a lovely pool area that most of the people tend to not know about it, but I'm inviting you, Mabukeli, to come and have a drink at the pool and also enjoy our restaurant. And also from the business point of view, we cannot do without you because you are supporters number one to make use of our conference and accommodation, as well as this beautiful premium room that we are making use of it today, celebrating. In a nutshell, there is a space and a flavor for each and every person. Whether you're a business person, leisure, a family, omkhulu, ogogo, please come and have a drink with us and toast with us this 5-year celebration.
That is all we had for you on today's exclusive episode. You will continue following us on all our social media platforms, particularly our YouTube channel, S13E TV channel. That is where you find our full episodes. Follow me on Facebook, Nelly Swat WM Makanya. Until next week, same time, same place. Goodbye.